Just days after a U.S. Navy ship was taken off the Tubbataha Reef, another vessel has run aground in the marine sanctuary. The Tubbataha Reef Management Office says a Chinese fishing boat carrying 12 people slammed into the eastern part of the reef close to midnight last night. Officials are now investigating the men on board the vessel and assessing the damage caused by the new grounding incident.
The vessel is still in the safe grounding position, and the instruction is for us in the Coast Guard to coordinate with the other agencies involved in the area to guard the Chinese fishing boat. Kasi once na baka lumaki yung tubig sa dagat, makaahon din sila dun sa present grounding position nila. The intention is to bring them to Puerto Princesa to escort them and to turn them over to the National Committee on Illegal Entrance for further investigation. Okay. There could be two liabilities. One is for poaching and one is for damaging the reef. This would be taken into consideration once they get to Puerto Princesa and turn over to the Committee on Illegal Entrance.
On January 17, the USS Guardian was grounded on the reef due to a faulty navigational system. It was only fully lifted from the reef on March 30. The American government has been asked to pay a fine of $1.4 million.